Hello. Hello, everybody. I'm on this side now. Can you hear me? All right, we're gonna play. They finally patched this game, so we're gonna jump right into it, see what it's all about. I've been waiting for this patch for a long time. We're gonna go ahead and just take a look, see if it's up to snuff. Now that everything has been patched and is working properly, we're gonna finally put it to the test and see if we were snookered or at retail or we were not. Okay. Of course, the menu is right there. I really can't. I can't. The head is over there. I can't look at the menu. Yeah, you can do the 60 frames per second thing. But does anybody know how that works? Like, does it have to play at a lower resolution? I can't see the menu. I don't know. I literally put the camera in the worst place. That's okay. We're just gonna play it. Here we go. It's like a totally different game. God, it's so br- oh my God, it's bright. Okay. See if this game is all up to what they say it is. I move these around and stuff. Oh. Didn't see that up there. Oh.
Inomotu Otunom Isarabe Aukuna Awizi Yedakuna. Oda sama kakuna guyetage.
Wake up the neighbors. Too loud. Oh.
Anabagam is due, Ada to Ada do Ari etas tea the kick, Inaras, etas de astuzi. Catch Icas to the Otricon. Ite Sasinak, Osis Tas to a Wizzy, Atashiskas to two.
Hungering for something.
Oh.
Eat it. Why doesn't he eat it?
Anabagam is due, Adatu, Adatu Aria Tastirik, Inara, Yetastia Tuzi. Atake Nekas to Aoizi, in a stew baby Kuzi, Otrikun.
Oh,
Kuzi, Agizi.
No.
Ageta duya tishi sustim. Oh, no si. Otrikuno. Ageta naiktu. Agotu karagozikti adam. Akisunimos. Uniatu.
Oni ready? Eget?
Yede sonide. Atasis inek atadu I anesakudu. Inoiz. Au kusnezi otriku.
He's beating this kid up. Jeez, it's gonna take him a month to get out of this pit. Sorry, I keep forgetting the mic is here. So I keep... Doesn't matter. Can you follow me down here?
Agadu Torikuno, Atisudu Mirazi Okna, Abiadu Tara Gianastu, Etinirazi Adam.
Can't remember what to do here. Hack into the chains. Yeah, I don't remember how to do that. Let's see. Something up here? Okay, so he's over there.
Yeti ya yeti saza. Onirazi on turikuno. Awesi.
To open his collar. Okay. Oh, come back, come back, come back.
Thank you.
Am I gonna eat it or what? Isn't this room, maybe there's people online who have studied this, but isn't this room similar to one that's in Shadow of the Colossus? Like, wasn't there a theory about that? Like, this room is the same as the one that the... I don't want to spoil Shadow of the Colossus in case anybody didn't beat it, but... Like, it looks the same as the room where somebody disappears, you know? You know what I mean? And there's like a tomb here. What the hell? Whoa, trippy. Wee-wee-wee type stuff, you know?
Atune Kamikak also boy. Own Torikono, Awi Italato. Atatuia, ye widow boy, own Toricono, ye waro.
Whoops.
To Muzi, a Wizi. You are to Yebaresa walk, Kuku to Itu Ishits that own to the Kono. O to Q Rebukus, Ora to Atatoi, Anoyasti. Atatui, Ono Bumaka, Onira Kyabeta, Ramiezi, Otrikuno, Yetarastezi, Ono Dak, Ahinoro Kuinuzi.
Can he shoot these? Is he gonna jump in? Can't remember. Man, I loved this game the first time I played it, but that was like 5 years ago and I cannot remember. Yeah, so what's the deal with the 60 frames a second version? You can only get it with the disc before it's patched? Is that what it was? Why did they patch it, I wonder? Because it was... Why did they patch it? Because it was inconsistent? Is that what it was? Yeah, this game ran great for me when I played it. I remember hearing people had a lot of issues. I was like, what are you talking about? And then I realized I played it in the perfect situation. I played it when the PS4 Pro came out, but I didn't have a 4K TV yet. So I played it on a PS4 Pro in 1080, and I think that was the smoothest version of the game. If you played it 4K upscaled or whatever, stuttered, and so and it did on a regular PS4 at 1080, you know. I forgot about that. So really, I played that game at the perfect time. Rocco, what's with the stuff about Ecliptor being in a lightning collection wave after the one with Zeo Green? Is that legit? No, I don't know anything about that. Ecliptor is one of my favorite villains, so I hope that's true. That's true. Yeah, I hear you. Where is this guy? Push it. Get up. Pick the damn barrel up, thank you. See if that gets him. That get him to jump in? Yeah, you will. Watch. Yeah! Saw that coming. Might as well give him another one. Is he eating it or what? Where are we going? What's he looking at? He's all inside. Yeah. Sorry, buddy, you can't fit through here. This is goodbye. What a short game this was. Oh. What's he doing? Stretching? Well, as always, I cannot remember what to do. That's where I came from. Yeah, I can't remember what it... Oh, I think I got a hop on those, huh? Yeah, that's what it is. Sorry. Just remembered. How do I, like, direct them? I think maybe I need to do that first. Oh, I thought he was gonna jump. Come on, does he jump over there? Do it. Come on, dude. Jump over there. Isn't that what he's supposed to do? Okay, if you get on top of his head. Well, that's not true. He's just going to sleep. Jump off, dumbass. Okay. I'm just trying to think if there's any buttons I'm missing, you know, to get them to like, wasn't there a way to point them in a certain direction? Shine your light on that donut on top of the cave. I see. Okay. Jump over there. How do I get him to do that? I can't believe the menu is right there. Seriously. Right where my head is. There's no way to reposition that? I have to, like, restart the stream or something. That's lame. Okay. Thank you. Is that where he wants to go? What's he yelling at? He keeps looking up at something. Use the ledge he follows. Okay. What ledge? Oh, I see. Okay. I spent way too long on that. I apologize. I was looking at the next part first. You know what I mean? I kept looking at the parts that he would jump to, not knowing he would follow me. There we go, see? Whoops. There's my homeboy. Okay. Oh! Okay, where do I want to go? I want to go over there? Didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Yeah, come on down. Follow me. Now, if you do patch the game, can you unpatch it, or is that just a done deal? You can't unpatch. Okay, because I probably already patched it. Actually, I don't know. Oh, he can't fit through. If I want to do this, if it's just wood, you can break it. Oh, I call to him up from up there. Got it. Here we go. Oh, big fella. Okay. Okay, now let's take care of this. What's in there? What is it? There you go. Oh, you made it in. Okay. Do I like Eco? Yes. One of my favorite games of all time. Okay. I have a copy of Eco, whatever, on PlayStation 2, signed by, Adam Sessler and, what's her name? Before the show was X-Play, it was on Tech TV. Kate Botello. When the show was called Extended Play, I think. What's he doing? What? What are you doing? How do I get out of here? Oh. You better have to climb those ledges, huh? Jump on the dog. Yeah, and then I could probably get... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh no. I thought I totally had that chain. Oh well. Oh shit. I'm wounded. Can you go back over there? Please. Why is he going over here? No. No, I just need you to get me back over here on this side. Come on. That way. Over there. There isn't like a way. I swear there's a way to like direct him to stuff. I swore there was. Is it? Yeah, is that what it is? R1 and point? Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Like, maybe I missed that. Got me up there! What happened? I keep missing that chain. Come on, bro. Come on, you idiot. You're giving him so many chances. Give me that. Come on. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. Yeah, let's do it. Do it. Right there. Yep. What? What's happening? What just happened? Can I jump over there? Will we make it? Okay, good enough. I don't know why I keep missing this chain. Yeah, there you are, buddy. No! Why does this keep happening? I don't remember ever struggling with this before. Yeah, go up there, bro. Oh my god. Oh man. Yeah, stay like that. Why are you doing this to me? Okay, climb him, please. Because he doesn't do that when I'm on him. Yeah, do it. Go. Do it. Dude, why? He climbs up there when I'm not on him. Yeah, do it. Yeah. Oh my. Oh man. Look. He's only doing it when I'm not on him. I mean, that's like the fifth time that's happened. Look, and then once I climb on him, he gets obsessed with looking over there. But he doesn't climb up anymore. See? He doesn't climb up there. Oh, maybe he does. He just, like, hops up. But isn't that what I want? Don't I want to climb up that chain? Why can't he... Why doesn't he grab onto the chain? Isn't that what I'm supposed to do? I don't understand. He doesn't latch onto the chain. Isn't that what I want? I want to, like, climb that chain, right? I've tried jumping on it about 100 times, and he's not grabbing it. I'm just trying to figure out why he's not latching onto it. I had no trouble with the other chains. Yeah. Yeah, do it. I don't understand. Okay, it worked that time. Okay, jeez. No, don't go down. That was weird. Now, how the hell did he get up here?
Thank you.
is he? Oh, he made it! Whoops. Rub the bloody spot? Yeah, how do I do that? Oh, okay, you just keep hitting the circle button. Okay. Cool. Do you have any wounds on the other side? Doesn't look like it. Can I jump out there? Well, get down from there. Don't I want him to jump up there or something? Isn't that what it is? Thank you. There we go. Yep. He never gracefully jumps off the monster. He just kind of plops concussively. He's freaking out about. Oh, he doesn't like that. There you go, a little snack for you, buddy. He didn't want my snack? Oh, there you go. See? Eat up. What do I do out here? Can he do anything out here? Oh, whoa. Whoa. Can I go in there? No. So I guess maybe I want to jump over there. No! Whoops. Okay, so I'm going out here. Should I jump there? Okay. There he is. Oh, you want in? Sorry. Here. This ought to do it. Here's my buddy. Let's get you a treat. Couldn't wait for that one. No, drop down there, idiot.
Atiyetu inakina otoriku.
He's not happy about something. There's a switch up there. Okay. Can I climb up there? Maybe not. Don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I can't remember what to do here. He's not doing tail shit, right? Hang off the bridge. Okay. Whoops.
RTA-teemo, inaki-nan, otori-kuno.
Can't go over there. But that is weird. There's something down there. That's what I was thinking. Maybe there's something I can shoot, but it doesn't seem like he's doing the shooting thing. And I can just not remember this part. Anybody else remember anything? Yeah, I need to get up there. What is he pissed about? What? Why did that happen this time? Like, it didn't trigger before. This is getting kind of loud, guys. Hey, guys, we're going to come right back. I'm going to take a brief break. I need some water desperately. I'm going to come right back, and we're going to conclude this part, okay? This part's scary. Okay, we're back. This keeps working. I don't know what's going on. This keeps getting louder and louder. My shit is self-adjusting or something. It just keeps getting louder. I didn't think he could actually do that. What? I don't remember ever seeing this.
Hurry, girl.
What happened to the poor guy?
Ateyetanakyan, Agui Magak, Ateyetum, Ahinoroqui Nose, Agatikuma.
Isai.
Well, what's down here?
Akari etizi, oisanichi, ai oro, o nozi, awizi.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Thought maybe my homeboy would be feeling better by now, but that's okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no thanks. I'll jump. Oh. Get out. Go. Well, I was hoping to find a snack for my homeboy here. Uh-oh. Maybe we found one. The music is... This game should be given awards based on the soundtrack alone. I will give him a pet, absolutely. Oh, and these are snacks. Oh, maybe not. I'm trying. Okay, I'm petting him. I'm petting him. Here. I didn't already do this, did I? What? There's nothing here. Oh, the helmets have weight. Hey, buddy.
Oh,
That's what we were looking for. Ooh, don't fall. Ooh. What's all that stuff? Oh yeah, the shield's gone. I can't do anything. Ooh! Yeah, he made his way. I love the score in this game because beautiful, but it all sounds like something bad is about to happen. You know what I mean? Like, what an awesome bond, but you know the pain is coming. You know, it's got like that ominous tone to it. Oh shit. What? Where's he going? Yeah, because everything is narrated in past tense. That's really, honestly, that's it. It's every part of the narrative is working together. What? Does Strike have a butthole? Let's see. That is one, right? Looks like it. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Doesn't he take a dump at some point in this game? Am I crazy? Did I make that up? I'm thinking of Red Dead Redemption 2. No, come on, get onto him. That doesn't seem to be doing it. Nothing here. Why'd you make this accessible? That's a little bit of bait and switch. Do I need to put it in the middle, maybe? Oh, but it always goes to one side, huh? To do here? I don't remember this. The smoke is over there. I mean, I can move it to the other side, but I just don't know what that's doing. What am I supposed to do? I really don't know. Hmm. Maybe go to the middle one and try and climb up those vines. Yeah. Maybe I have to do that wall while he's switching over, because it won't, the thing won't stop in the middle. So maybe I have to do that while he's changing sides, if that makes sense. Squeeze through the hole and reach the pot. Squeeze through what hole? Stop in the middle. Yeah, that was the key.
Ata Kyanizi, Otu Yarana, Onu Bastu, Otrikuno, Atimizi, Otu Imotu, Oidoku Nozi, Akanohizi Awisi.
He's like, what the hell? Okay, come on. Where to now? I don't want to see his asshole. I just want to jump up there. Over here, maybe. Jump up there? Is he going to? Can he? Yeah. Okay. So, now what? Mm-hmm. that's what I wanted. Oh, shit. Damn, knock me on my ass. Oh, look at him. Gotta give him some pets. One here, maybe? Whoops. Can we jump up there? Okay. Where's he looking at?
Yeah, we got a lot.
Windows up there.
Whoops, whoops, whoops. Don't fall. Oh. Oh. Well, okay. Oh, oh. Don't do that either. Okay. Can you keep your tail in one spot so I can just grab it? No, please don't do that. Okay, jump back up here. If I jump, will I make it to that? Oh. Oh. I didn't die. That's good. No. Don't get down. Don't get down from there. Don't. Doing? Get up there? Yeah. No. Ugh. Okay. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Anything good in here? Don't tell me I jumped over here for nothing. Treat. Should I leave it here for him? No, stop picking it up. Why does he keep picking it up? I don't want it. Is he gonna eat it or what? Oh, maybe he can't. Not if it was like right there. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, if I threw it, I wasn't sure if it was gonna land in the right spot. First of all, let's get rid of this thing. Bye. Okay. Yeah, I can see the chat. For those wondering, I can definitely see the chat. But I'm wired in. Yo, homeboy. Need your help. Yeah. I got my bro here. Oh, but don't get caught. Please don't get caught. Let me introduce you to my friend. Oh shit. Ooh, this guy's on my yeah. Yeah, later, bitch. I can't pick up the sword or anything. He keeps wanting to hit their helmet. What's this over here? Ooh, we got another snack. Remove spear. Oh, I didn't know he had a spear in him. Oh no. Yeah. Let me. What is happening? He's like doing gymnastics under this guy. Okay. No. Hold still, you dummy. Thank you for helping me up here. Okay. Can he jump up here? Yeah! Nice. Okay. Anything good in here? No. My ass. Uh-oh. My friend's here. My homeboy's not gonna like this. Like it. Please. Why is he so upset? First of all, let's pet him a little bit. I'm gonna pull this lever and homeboy's gonna show up. Oh. God help me. Why did I do this? Look, there's a homeboy just waiting for me right at the end. Get them all lined up around here and lead them back in. There. Can these guys climb? I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Yeah. Yeah. How you like it? How you like it? All right. Reunited at last. Okay. Come on, where is this guy? What are you doing? Is he hurt? Oh. Yeah, here. Well, this is the most awkward place to do this, but... Well, the camera's having a field day. Oh, man. Why doesn't it let me pull the spear out? Come on, does he have to jump over there? Come on. We all know what you have to do. It won't let me pull the spear out. It doesn't, it's not giving me the prompt anymore. Try to pull the spear out now. There we go. Yeah, see, I'm trying to pull it out, but it's not working. Yeah, I'm trying to remove the spear and nothing's happening. There we go. What the hell? That was so weird. Don't see any other spears.
Yippee.
Wait, doesn't he just need to jump over there? I'll pet him some more. But he keeps looking over here. A little snack for him up there too. Why doesn't he jump? So where should he go now? Over here? What? What's he looking at?
Crazy.
Come on, let's go. Not sure exactly what to do here. I gotta pull that fucking spear out again? Are you kidding me? Oh. Took me like 20 minutes to do that before. Oh. I mean, he just plops on the ground. He can't land. Finished The Sopranos for the first time. I love the ending. I didn't like it the night that I saw it, but then days passed and I went, oh, that was like the best ending ever for that show. Maybe I gotta solve a puzzle first. Can I fit through here? Ooh, can I? Yeah, I can. Okay. Anything in here? No, I'm not just getting around to this game. I played this when it came out. And loved it. Open this, homeboy. Come on.
Wizzy, Yeah, who Wizzy? Atiketan, Inoy Arunetu,
agishi o nizi. Yeti sogazi, inoiku, agiata o liari. Yeti ninaf, autorikono. Atiajik, ino tuku. O, obastu netebazi. Intrikuno, awizi.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, for some reason that doesn't always, I just wait for him to eat all this shit? What am I doing? Ooh, okay. Well, Thorax, I'm sorry to hear that. That's really shaming him. Sorry, and I'm thinking about you. I hope if this stream is any form of distraction at all, very, very least I can do. Okay, dangle that tail down. I didn't know he had a bloody tail.
Inoi ari kedi nizi. Udu igu onizi. Otrikono. Aku neta nachi. Atimeti sizi. Atisakastu. Auku irnezi. Akaro netu. Intrikono. Agotan. Apumachi. Yeirozi. Awizi.
Yeah, jump up there. There we go. There we go.
What are you doing? Boom. My watch is telling me I need to stand up, so I apologize. If to Apple, I'm not gonna stand up. Broke my fall. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, to issue a jump command. In there too. Bro, come on. Yeah. No, don't fall. Please stop. which way should I go? Should I go down here? First? Don't fall. Don't fall, please. What is he doing? He's doing the Bernie. What am I supposed to do here? What are these little fuckers? Where am I supposed to go? Let's wait for that to pass. Uh-oh, too late. My boy got in. Can't they pull their heads off too, or something? What's happening? Oh. No. Don't want it. No. Calm down. It's okay.
Are you getting some more Kev content? There's always going to be Kev content. Am I supposed to jump over there? Yeah. Oh, is this another room full of these fuckers? Oh, man. If I drop down there, I'd probably die, huh? Let's try it. Oh. Saw that coming. I'm limping too. Okay. Okay. Get up. No, don't get captured again. Okay, so let's lead them all the way down here. On this side. And then we're gonna U-turn it.
and we are going to try. Get out of the way, fucko! Is this gonna work? I don't know if this is gonna work. No, get out of there. Okay, let's do it again. Let's lead them all this way. Right over here. And now we're gonna take off. Go this way. Come on, is that really still not enough? Oh, come on. This is still annoying. Okay, we're gonna do this again. We're gonna have everybody go all the way down here. And now we're gonna do this. Which I don't think that worked. I didn't get enough of a lead there. Or did I? Yeah, fuck you, buddy. Oh, come on. Really? You're still gonna grab me? Already went in here, right? Did we already do this? Yeah. Oh, where do we want to go now? Okay, so we already did that. We went up there, and we went on this side. Oh, hit his head. First of all, let's pet him. Yeah, keep going. Sorry about that. Oh, there's one of those stupid mirror things. It's not gonna want to come out. Jumps up there or something. There we go, yeah. Where are you going? Is this where I'm supposed to be? I'm confused. Fuck it. Well, guys, maybe I'll pause there. This might be a good opportunity to... You know, I don't want to burn myself out, so maybe this is a good opportunity to stop. Anyway, it's been fun revisiting this. Hope you guys dug it. I think this is one of the best games of last generation, and I'm going to play it. I'm going to make everyone realize that that is the truth. Okay? I don't want people dogging on it. We're going to play this game. And you're going to realize I was right. It's a masterpiece. Just want to know what to do here. I think I made last time. I need to go over here. What are you doing? What? Where are we? We're going on a journey, man. Okay. Oh, now you want to go up here. Okay. Now where?
Oh. Oh. Okay, well, those are kinds of stuff going on in here. We are going to... I think we're going to stop there. Thank you, everybody, for watching. This has been fun. You know, we'll see what happens next. The stream will continue. So stay tuned. And I might even play some more of this, you know, at some point. But because I'm really enjoying this. This is great. But stay tuned because the stream, it's going to continue. There's no plan to stop. So you better, sleep is not an option as far as I'm concerned. So the stream will continue. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Okay. I'm still not used to the PS5. How do you? Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one, Thorax. Hope everything works out for you. Okay, I'm turning this shit off. How do I do this? Oh my god.